are there, welcome to Your News. Breaking news today, and Albert Dickinson, a convicted stalker and killer, has escaped from prison after a riot broke loose in prison grounds. Albert Dickinson is suspected to be hidden somewhere around the Blackpool area. Be careful, he's armed and dangerous. I'm Nigel Leggin, this is Your News.
Alright, let's go. Why? Oh, hang on, guys. Got a text.
Oh. yeah.
Where's Carl?
I don't know, he hasn't actually been in today, has he?
That's
a bit weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
What was that?
I have no idea.
Thank you.
teenagers have been murdered at the Rock Gardens in North Shore, Blackpool. 16-year-olds Carl Peterson, Charlotte Fox, Kirsty Leach and Isaac Walker have been brutally murdered by who we believe to be Albert Dickinson, the notorious stalker. Albert has not yet been... Who are you?